This is the Ambassadors, one of the most fascinating and unique double portraits in art history. The painting is by German-born artist Hans Holbein the Younger and commissioned by this man, Jean de Dinteville, depicted with his friend Georges de Selve, both French ambassadors on a mission in London. Though prominent in their own time, today they are famous for lending their images to this portrait. To begin, smack in the middle of this composition is this set of shelves, which figures as prominently in the work as the two men flanking it. On the top shelf is a collection of celestial instruments, including various sundials and a celestial globe. Obviously, these men were acquainted with the latest scientific tools of the age. By way of illustrating their education, interests, and talents, the bottom shelf holds a terrestrial globe, an arithmetic book, a lute, a pair of compasses, an open hymn book, and a case of flutes. The portraits speak to their likenesses and their formal positions, but it's the contents of the shelves that gives us a glimpse into the substance of the men. This work contains many tiny but captivating details. For instance, a trained eye could see there's a date revealed in the sundials, 10:30 a.m., April 11, 1533. Why is this date significant? It's about this time that King Henry VIII of England was threatening to break away from the Roman Catholic Church. That is, if the Pope refused to grant him an annulment from his wife, Catherine of Aragon. That's why these men were in London at this time. They were sent by the King of France to dissuade Henry from leaving the church. Then there's this broken string on the lute, suggesting that this was a time of discord. And how about this crucifix peeking out behind the curtain? Holbein might be reminding us of the transience of life. Finally, there's this strange, indiscernible image that slashes diagonally across the bottom of the painting. This is called an anamorphosis, and when seen from the right angle, it reveals the image of a skull. The inclusion of this image might be suggested by the motto of Dinteville: remember, thou shalt die. This sumptuous painting is a feast for the eyes as well as the intellect, a banquet of many courses. I'm Larry Withers, and this has been your 2-Minute Masterpiece. We hope you enjoyed this video. If so, like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel. To learn more about First Art Gallery, view the video below. To see other 2-Minute Masterpiece videos, follow the link above.